People get ready, there's a train coming. You don't need no baggage, you just get on board.
Stretch of track on the other side of the bridge, on the other side of the trestle, is one of the steeper parts of track on the entire railroad. So the two engines will be working hard to get us up this next curve and on our way up to Cumbres Pass. Why is it called Lobato Trestle? Why is it not a bridge? A trestle had supports underneath it, so if you saw the Lobato trestle as we were approaching it, you could see that there are steel supports that go all the way down to the bottom that support
stop you if the hoss don't die. Yes, the hoss boat can travel if the weather's wet or dry. There ain't nothing can stop you if the hoss don't die.
So the railroad travel is a-getting long ago, 'cause the hoss boat and steamboat, they go so mighty slow. Yes, the railroad travel is a-getting long ago, 'cause the hoss boat and steamboat, they go so mighty slow.